Sprite Box. Code Hour. I knew the loop would be perfect for you. It's perfect for lazy people. You can place multiple instructions inside a loop. I'll repeat everything inside a loop as many times as you tell me to. So, how can we loop you across this gap? You're getting it. Think you can build some stairs using a loop? Remember, you can press the screen to fast forward my actions. Here's a hint. You can place a loop within another loop. That's called a nested loop. Good luck. I think you'll need to build a few bridges here. Loops are handy for when you see a pattern. Once you build one bridge, how can you loop to build three bridges? Remember, you can place a loop within another loop,